their families happens all the time. A mother but no father. Now, but if a woman does it, she's a monster and the children are ruined. This thing you do, this thing that men do of standing in front of women and looking down at them, telling them how the world works, as if you were some kind of expert.
You go and you fight it, and that's going to make people very uncomfortable.
That's why at the end of the book, she dies.